Hello and welcome to ESO, where we're gonna solo a boss as a tank. That concludes this episode of Fighting ESO Alone as a Boss.